Afternoon everyone, today I am going to start knockout tournament. Knockout tournament are elimination tournament. That's knockout tournaments. Draw a fixture of knockout tournament. That's we are used two methods, that is bye and seeding. First of all, I tell you what you mean by bye. Meaning of bye. A bye in a tournament mostly refers to the practice of allowing a player or team to advance to the next round without playing first round of the tournament. That means they have to play directly in a second round. So that is called bye. Number of byes to be allotted. When the number of teams contesting in the knockout tournament is not a power of 2 like 3, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10, so on, the bye is given in the first round. The number of byes is determined by subtracting the number of teams from next round to power of 2 like 2, 4, 8, 16, 32, 64, and so on. So that's are called byes teams. Method of given byes. Generally, the sequence of teams is allocated by the draw of lots. However, the last year, last four teams are kept apart. The winner team is kept at the bottom and a runner-up team kept at the top. Like, total number of teams are 10. Last year winner teams are 10th number. And the last year runner-up given first number in fixture. For example, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. In upper half, that is 5 teams. In lower half, also 5 teams. According to last year performance. In the last, that is winner team in last year. And the second team is runner-up team. That is top. That is first team in last year. Second position, team holder. Next, each number of byes are given in the half in which even number of teams are there, like 10, 12, 16, 14, etc. And odd number of byes are given in the half in which odd number of teams are there, while given by the method is adopted. Number 1, first bye is given to team which is placed in the bottom of the lower half. Second bye is given to team which is placed in the top of the upper half.